Yeah.
It's just like throwing together. You know, sometimes you don't even have to be a hard thrower. If you just work together, you do pretty well. Is it a USA thing or is it a guy thing?
Is that recording?
Yeah.
If you pause it, I'll say something.
I can cut it out. But they don't know I'm talking to you.
My voice is distinguished. If somebody in Seattle sees it, these fuckers don't know.
What are they from Seattle?
No, they, you know, Elite in the United States is Elite. It's like the professional. Team USA?
Yeah.
He's on Team USA and I am on Team USA.
Oh, this is Heat?
No, this is
Sunny Out.
He's ranked number one in the country.
Wow. Really?
Yeah, and then Ian is like always fighting for like 2, 3, and 4.
Is that the guy in the very right?
Yeah, in the red, yeah.
Red?
Okay. Oh. So that guy, he throws harder than anybody here and just catches anybody
else. And he plays 8.25
balls? We play 8.5, 7 inch, no sting.
Oh wow.
We play everything in the United States.
Oh, okay.
Have you seen him play?
Yeah. It's really hard.
Yeah.
But he's just like crazy. Yeah. And our rules are a little bit different, right? So sometimes.
Well, Americans are a lot different than the regular Canadians.